what's happening to Amy Winehouse. I have to go take a nap real quick. Before we got into Amy. Words of wisdom, please say thank you, Ruach HaKadosh, for Amy Winehouse. Change. The desire. It was fire. Magic cat door energy that came out. Medicine woman integration. Cosmic influences. Maya Tahuti and Kapara, the cycle. Changing the cycle here, the dance, the spiral dance. So, changing how they do something here. The desire to illuminate the truth about how she transition here, magic, the sun setting on her magic. The halls of immensity here, right? And it was, and that's exactly what a lesson that someone wants to teach here. Secrets revealed, initiation rituals. Crystal skull wisdom. The black and white checker. Yeah. Words of wisdom, please, and thank you for Amy Winehouse. Ruach HaKadosh. On the souls, we have the Gaia Gateway on Earth. Learning experience, wisdom transmission, and Earth intelligence on Abraham. The Leopard King. These scales here. Osiris. Relationships. The commitment in a relationship here. The secret. Who's the one in a relationship with here? Osiris. The commitment. Acquisition and responsibility here. It was someone's responsibility to keep something a secret here. God. King of the Duat here. How someone entered into the gateway here on Earth. Memories of Atlantis. And this card flew out here. The thinker, the father of knowledge. There's an instruction here to follow the Lord here, right? The power of the Lord to give some sort of knowledge here about instruction and reinvention here. So somebody's ex here is coming up. They are revealing a memory here that's been stored. Spiritual acceleration, progress, and technology on Earth. There's a gateway there opening here. The heart chakra, love. The heart chakra opening, unlocking generosity here at the bottom. The Akashic Records. Clearing old stories, reliving past lives, and freedom here, right? Somebody from someone's past here is recalling a memory on Earth. Here, and that triggers something here, some sort of magic to transform whatever was done to her. And the Duat here, God King, Osiris, angelic frequency, the knowledge of knowing such, right? Angels are here. You have a safe, you are safe, and you have a potent connection here, right? The Akashic Records, knowing here, knowing what. The Palladian activation. Everything coming together here in the heavens. Coming together, harmony in the heavens, a resolution being made. We need a resolution. The halls of learning. The lessons being taught. Great lessons. On two occasions. Spirit guides, confirmations. I only think of you on two occasions here, right? When they walk up through the halls. Walking down some sort of hallway here, entering into a gateway here. They think it's a person. Possibly if someone wears a particular color here, the I Am Presence, part of the Lord here, these angels. Yeah. Possibly a green color here. It triggers something for someone. The Chamber of the Violet Flame, a karmic release, radical transformation. Last card, the Seraphim Gateway. These angels, someone's voice, right? Someone's voice triggers somebody here. The Orion Activation, Supernova Recreation Renewable Light here. The heart of source. Someone loves someone's voice. The love of someone's voice here. Someone can actually have a deep voice. Someone can say that they love someone's deep voice here. The secret, I think. There's some sort of information here that's happening, right? With, shit. I just drew a blank here. Amy Winehouse. And I was thinking about you and Anna Wintour, your son. But anyways, Amy Winehouse, please say thank you, Ruwak Kakadash. Let's get a lunar energy out here first. It's this moon going on with the souls. How is it that everything that you are doing, right? Since then, it's been flourishing. Understand that it's all about to be undone. It's going to unravel all of it. It unravels all the hard work here to Hootie. If you didn't know, all of it unravels. Where's the wisdom piece of thank you, Ruwak Kakadash? Over here on these souls. We got Chiron healing at the bottom. Mercury retrograde reinvention. So the healing is this. They're taking something and transforming it. Right? What they say, another man's trash. One man's trash is another man's treasure type of shit. Right? The junkyard king. A person who could take someone's junk and then they could take a piece from here, take a piece from here, take a piece from there, and then they create something new. Black Lilith here, excuse me. Black Moon and Lilith. There's a mystery. Pisces, I believe. Sixth house routine. I believe there's a change in a routine here with this reinvention here. Black Moon and Lilith, a mystery here. I believe that what? I believe something has changed. Period. And how somebody does something. And because you changed it here is why something is transforming here, right? She gets her victory here. And that's the right leg endurance. She gets her victory, whatever, here on Earth. Ref, the angel of time. The past is coming towards the present here. Keter, crown, spirituality here. Spoken word, a spiritual epiphany here. There's a vision coming. Romeo, the angel of vision. Something is coming. A victory here. Words of wisdom. Please say thank you, Ruwak Kakadash. For Amy Winehouse. Shahakia, we got the angel of the sky, a blessing. Shields from storms and a protection here, right? Keter, again, faith. Knowing something here, spiritual epiphany. Someone sleep. Someone going to sleep. Meditation here. My leg endurance here, Shahakio, the angel of the sky, the blessing here with this victory, right? while I had to go to sleep here to get clarity, right? Crown spirituality, right? Because I was doing DC on Fly, and at the end, when I was picking up everything, Amy Winehouse, and I got extremely cold, right? I had to go lay down. I was freezing. And went to sleep for like an hour, 35 minutes, 45 minutes, something like that. So the truth is being revealed here. Words of wisdom, these memories that are stored in Atlantis. Words of wisdom, Uwakakadash, in the water. It's in the water here. Right? It can even be in the ocean. It's being transmitted continuously, right? Words of wisdom through the water. Last card for Amy Winehouse. Uwakakadash. Maria, the angel of visions. Kashiel, the angel of punishment here. The truth being revealed. Falsehood and oath breakers here. Balancing off these scales. Ramph, the angel of time. Past and present. Past and present here. Angelic frequency. Well, I'm just kidding. In Anaki light codes, someone's past here with the serpent. There's an energetic shift here. Someone's heart is able to unlock that here. Remio, the angel of visions. Something new is coming here, right? The rising sun, the power of the Lord to raise someone up yet again. Yet again. Right? Well, I was, you know what's so crazy? I was thinking about this about 3 or 4 days ago. 3 or 4 days ago, I was thinking about, I was getting out of the car. I was literally getting out of the car. And I was like, why do people say, right, why do people say that they believe in baby Jesus, right? People be like, yeah, I believe in baby Jesus. I believe in baby Jesus. Oh, we pray to baby Jesus. And there's a thing about that, right? Why do they specify the type of Jesus, right? Why would they put on baby Jesus? If they ask you, do you believe in Jesus Christ? They say, yeah, I believe in baby Jesus. Yeah, baby Jesus. Baby Jesus, baby Jesus. They keep saying that. And I'm just like, why? Because it is the word sorcery. The word sorcery. So, when they say, do you believe in Jesus? People will say, I believe in the baby Jesus. Right? I believe, they'd be like, yeah, I believe in baby Jesus. Woo, 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 Christmas and born in a manger and all of that. Right? But the question really is, do you believe in the resurrected Jesus? The resurrected Jesus, that's the question. And many people don't. Right? They'll say they believe Jesus walked this earth. They'll say they believe that Jesus came to the earth or whatever. And yep, Jesus died for our sins. Woo, woo, woo. And all the extra shit, right? But do they believe that Jesus died and he was resurrected? Do you believe that? Do you believe that? That's the main question. The resurrected Jesus. Because if you understood the resurrected Jesus, you would know that Jesus is still resurrecting these souls to this day. He has the power to resurrect these souls to this day, right? And he's just not in the business of healing, relieving the alive. He also heals and relieves the dead. Jesus is the same Jesus that descended into the earth for 3 days. He is the same Jesus that ascended above the earth into the heavens. And when he ascended into the heavens, he held captivity captive again. 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 Meaning, when he rose from the dead, he took other souls with him. He didn't just rise by himself. He rose other people along. And there were witnesses. There were witnesses. There were witnesses. Words of wisdom, please affect your Uwakakadash for Amy Winehouse. What's going on here? The priestess of light. summoning power here, touching earth. Instinct here. The Ruach HaKadosh. This wolf energy, majestic wolf summoning. Someone here, right? Words of wisdom, please protect you. The light, summoning the light. Angelic assistance. All these angels are out here. Angels are here. Angelic assistance. Divine guidance and loving support here. Earth magic. That earth element that I was talking about here. Gaia gateway activation. Intuitively knowing something here, right? Pisces, I believe someone, there is a secret here. Black Moon and Lilith concerning Amy Winehouse. But Anna went to, why do I keep wanting to say your name? Setting boundaries here. The threshold. Protection and honor. On a salient night here, we got death and rebirth. The cougar. It's cougars out here. Cougars. Earth altar here with these horses. Sensuality, these cats. Cots. Cots. Oh yeah. Let me talk about it. The cats. Touching earth. Earth altar here. Planning something new. Brilliant beliefs and personal power. These cats. Right? Instead of the cougars here. So when I lay it down. When I lay it down. To take this nap after I got. To do Amy Winehouse. As soon as I laid down, I seen a familiar, right? It was a cat. Black paws. Gray fur. And I was hearing a word or a name like Stacy, Stassi, or like Anastasia. They call her Stassi. It was a cat. Gray fur. Blue eyes. Black face. Black paws. Gray fur though. And it was shabby. 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 Like his hair stringy on his horse. Someone's cots. Brilliant beliefs here. Luminous life force. Personal power here. Right? And then I went to sleep after seeing that cot. Shimon here with the ferryman. Necessity here to focus on one's transition here. I think. The thinker, there's a plan here. Knowledge, instruction, and reinvention. About what? I think that there's something here that's happening, right? Somebody is accusing someone of something. There's something being kicked back up about how someone transitioned. Morgana, we've heard fake these birds. Excuse me, I'm over here burping yet again. These feathers here. For Amy Winehouse, please say thank you. Ruach HaKadosh. The hell was that? The Morrigan. Antipathy, introspection here. We got to take a deeper look here. Opposition. There's corruption here. Abaddon. Poison as well. This relationship here. Relationships. Osiris. God, King of the Duat. Commitment, acquisition, and responsibility. Could have been someone's responsibility here to switch out someone's cocaine powder. Right? They poured something here. Look at this light. They switched out somebody's, whatever it is. They switched it out. Words of wisdom, please say thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. All this light here, Pisces, I believe there's a light being shown here. Like, there's a possibility here that someone could bend your light here. In their hands. It's in their hands. There could have been like defensive wounds on someone's hands here. Death and rebirth here. Touching something new. Touching someone's hands. Brilliant beliefs. Someone's hands. Someone's hands could have been up here. Up. Like you hold your hands up like this. Ishtar here has her hands up, setting boundaries. She has her hands up. Shahakiel has his hands up. Netza has his hands up. Hathor has her hands up. On his death and rebirth, she has a hand up. So there's something about someone's hands. When they say, every time your hands go up, and they stay there, up, down, up, down, up, down. Because all I do is win, win, win. So that's DJ Khaled, right? A desire to manifest some sort of magic here on earth with a memory here, store a memory. It's a blessing for that because what? There's victory here with this water energy quenching someone's fire, their desire to put a fire out here. To put their fire out. If one could store a memory here, Remeo, the angel of vision, something new was coming, right? The rising sun. But it's in reverse here, the power of the Lord to reveal this vision of a stored memory here that hasn't quite yet been revealed. So if I store it first, then it happens. Then it unlocks. A gateway. A doorway. For Amy to ascend. Praise the Lord. Black Moon and Lilith here, the mystery. I believe there's a routine here, right? Death and rebirth here to bring something back around here. Setting boundaries, thresholds, protection and honor here. Fearlessness, removing the obstacle here. Touching earth. It could be DJ Khaled believes in someone's personal life. There could be some sort of song here. I don't know. They're using her voice. They could sample one of her songs. Doesn't necessarily have to be DJ Khaled. It could be someone else, right? But there's a... Why do I want to say nepotism? I don't know. But there's a cycle, like reoccurring cycle here. Of them bringing something back here, trying to revive something here. So it's like enforce. Revive and enforce someone's hold. Their hold. So, in a way, it's like in the music industry, there are people, particularly people who control people's music, right? They control people's music. So, who's in control? My head hurts. Who's in control? Basically, I'm going to say this, like, they continuously recycle particular artist samples. You get to sample this person's music in particular cycles because of dimensions and everything. Jesus. So there are seasons in a year, right? Spring, summer, fall, winter. Spring, summer, fall, winter. In the springtime, there are particular artists' music that are able to be sampled here because they were locked in that dimension of the spring. So it enforces their barrier, right? Say if you are an artist and they did what they did to you in the spring, there's a threshold, a barrier that you can only cross. They lock you into that threshold, which is spring. So every time around the springtime here, they make you work, right? They make you work and they use your power in the springtime. And someone has sampled your music here on the earth. They use your power of influence to siphon energy, right? So that this person can get a victory, right? And then, after that spring session is over, they go to the summer session. The summer artist. and they do the same thing. Then we go to the fall audit, the fall artists. They do the same thing. Then we get to the winter artists, right? So, what keeps these souls trapped in these barriers is the lack of knowledge, right? The lies that keep them stuck. They keep them stuck in the threshold, right? They keep them stuck in the barrier, right? But the Ruach HaKadosh is the breath of life. So if we blow over there, it moves the protection. The protection that they have, that they think that they have over there, they know that it's not real. It's not real. It's only real because they believe it to be real. And so once the Ruach comes through, it penetrates the barrier. It's a circle. And then you can walk right through, right? We blow this wind over here. And it moves that barrier. And therefore, it allows this person to walk through. But they have to take that leap of faith for themselves here, right? They have to give up something, right? In a way. What is it that's holding you? Well, the truth is holding you. So tell me the truth, right? If you tell me the truth, I can blow the Ruach over there and I could walk you out, basically. Have my hand and we can walk out together. Best way to explain it here, the traveler, the keeper of the crossroads. Right? Restlessness, independence, and appraisal. If you go back over and tell me the truth here, beauty, agency, and compassion, the emissary, then I can give you my hand and walk you out of the darkness here. Words of wisdom. Because there's choices here, right? It's about choices. So one could have chose to do whatever they did on top of earth, right? While they were living, walking the earth, they chose to do a particular thing here. They gained some sort of knowledge. They did. They participated. Whatever it is that they did. And then once they entered into the duat, the understanding comes into knowledge, right? They finally are aware of what things are, how things operate here, spiritual acceleration. And they're made to work or be bound by whatever it is that they bound themselves to on earth. And they don't be wanting to do that. So if they don't had word, if they don't heard the word that Jesus is down in the duat, excuse me, freeing souls, don't you want to go see Jesus too? I'm just saying, wouldn't you want to go? Shit, I would. Shit, I don't know about you, but I would go. Shit. They said, Jesus over there. Let's go over there, baby. Let me tell you, Jesus over there. Free his souls. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Words of wisdom. Words of wisdom, please. Thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. Amy Winehouse, heart chakra, and the mother of Adon, the emissary. Beauty, agency, and compassion here. Arishkigal, right? The queen of shadows, wrath, instability, and suspicion. The mother of dawn here. The light and the darkness here. With the ageless. Healing, graciousness, and acceptance. Somebody possibly has spent a long time here being angry. Right? Having his woe is me. Because I was talking about here. Let me tell you, when I went to sleep, I seen the cat. And then I fell into a deeper sleep. But then I also, when I was falling into a deeper sleep, I was going down into darkness. And I was like, oh, Jesus. It's hard to see the light down here. It's very hard. Very hard. It was almost like you open up a door and you walk in, like, but the steps start immediately at the door and it's like 20,000 steps down. 20,000. So by the time that you get down to the bottom here and you look back up, that door with that light that's showing is small. You barely see it. You be like, Lord, please don't close the door down here, okay? Please don't close the door. Close the door, baby. The matriarch here, rejection, opportunities, and consequences here. Somebody could have possibly not wanted anything to do with someone's mother here. Words of wisdom, please and thank you. For Amy Winehouse, please. Adekiru Wakakadash. We got Lilith out here again. Sacral chakra here, stomach. Thief of life, hunger, animalism, and instinct. Prince, the forgotten adversary here. Somebody must have thought I forgot. Right? They must have thought I forgot here. Let me tell you something. I got it like that. Just call me to the Mac. Yeah. Because I got it like that. You gotta play by the rules. Usher. Prince, the forgotten adversary here. Thief of life, hunger, animalism, and instinct here. Mother of Dawn here with the emissary. Beauty, agency, and compassion. Usher here. You must have thought I forgot here that somebody, possibly, I don't know if someone accused someone of something here. I don't know if Usher accused someone of something. A woman. Right? Remy on the Angel of Visions here. The time here with this torch. Someone was angry here. They possibly accused someone here. An accusation, Usher. The Prince, the forgotten adversary. Somebody forgot. Sorrow, loss, valor, and serendipity here. So, because if you think about it, like at the same time, I don't know. Right? But a simple Google research could validate something here. At the time of Amy Winehouse passing here, around that time, right after it happened, did Usher go through some sort of transformational area time in his life, right? So there was accusations that were happening about Usher. That could have been the beginning of when the accusations started, right? Something big transformed his life. It changed his life. Like something, he was stopped at a particular moment. That was like punishment for him accusing someone, having a thought about it. He said something here, and he got punished for it. The thinker, knowledge, instruction, and reinvention here. So there was some sort of instruction here to intervene with him, right? And he had to change how he garnered his success, right? His business. So it's like, basically, not to say it's Usher. I just made that up. It ain't Usher, right? It could be anybody. So say I'm successful right now and something happens to another person that's in my field, we would do the same type of work. We have a lot of connections of the same type of people. And I know that there is some sort of conflict between this person that I'm in the same industry with a person that I have business with, right? I do business with this person. They do business with this person. I know this other person has conflict with this person. And then, but there's also a mutual respect there, right? A mutual respect there because they're all artists or business owners. So, something happens to this person, and I say to the mutual business partner, did you have anything to do with this person's demise? Did you? I just want to know. Just want to be sure. Are we good? Are we good? Because I know that you had some sort of issue with them the other day, and now they gone. I just want to know, are we good? Or you ain't got nothing to do with that, right? And because I asked that question, they'd be like, no. What? Why would you think that? You got to be kidding. What? They dismiss it, right? But because I asked that question here to this person here, this relationship is torn. It's like, why would you even think something like that? Why would you even think that I would do something like that, right? I don't know. I'm just asking, you know, whatever. I'm sorry. Forgive me, right? Forgive me. But this person is like, nah, so they brought interference here in my business because the truth of the matter is they did have something to do with it. And you seen them. And because you seen them, instead of focusing on them, they don't want you to focus on them. They throw interference. They throw a tiger. They throw jacks. They throw some nails in your road here. So you focus on your issue, you know, caught a flat tire on your damn road. You focusing on your issues instead of focusing on them. It's overwhelming. You ain't got time to focus on them here. But there's a memory here that's stored, right? I think there's some sort of knowledge here and how to change the narrative here. The Lady of Mask, vanity here, surface appearance. Somebody could be getting older here. Somebody could have some sort of cracks in their face. The Shaper here. Somebody's getting older. The Light here, ageless. Through time, excuse me, someone has seen behind someone's mask here. They seen behind it. Words of wisdom, please, and thank you for Amy Winehouse. What's going on? Got me saying my on Remyo. Got the Sword of Law here with the Leper King. The Leper here, that's white skin here. The Maestro. Master, inspiration, bravery, self-discipline, and faith. Understanding community and ingenuity here. Somebody is upset. A woman. Queen of Shadows here. She is mad. Instability and suspicion here. King Osiris. God, King of Duat. Somebody is mad that they revealed this relationship here. Possibly. They revealed the relationship. Alright, so I'm sitting here, my hand hit this psalm here, Psalm 150. Praise ye the Lord, praise God in his sanctuary, praise him in the firmament of his power, praise him for his mighty acts, praise him according to his excellent greatness, praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the psaltery in psalm, praise him with the tremble and dance, praise him with string instruments and organs, praise him upon the loud cymbals. Praise him upon the high sounding cymbals. Let everything that had breath praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord here. I was talking about music, right? This music here. And it says the long series of instruments listed, including strings, wind instruments, and percussions. When united, the result will be an enthusiastic accompaniment to praise along with dancing. God, the creator of all things, should be praised by everything that has breath. The psalm in the book of Psalms concludes with one final praise ye the Lord here. So everyone that has breath should praise the Lord, right? Period. Because he deserves to be praised. He deserves it. He deserves it. Deserves it. Words of wisdom, please and thank you. What is going on with Amy Winehouse? I don't know. Mother of Dawn, please and thank you. What? How can I? You stick old cards. Excuse me, I don't know if somebody is misspeaking here, but they said something here. They was like, nah. They said, Amy Winehouse died from an overdose. It was like, nah, she was stabbed. Right? She could have been injected with something here. She was injected with something. She didn't do it herself. Right? There's something about that. Mother of Dawn, please and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh, for Amy Winehouse. That could be like what someone is saying. Right? That's an example of what someone is saying here. You know, like, it's just as simple as that. The word on the word that came out is that a person died a particular way, but the word on the street is that such and such did X, Y, and Z. That's how it is. Mother of Dawn, the emissary, please and thank you for Amy Winehouse. Ruach HaKadosh. We have the Three of Swords, the quickly forgiving God, love and submission, cures illnesses, influences paternal life, and gives long life. Paternal love and gives long life here. King of Cups, God seeing everything, restitution. Finds stolen objects and discovers the person responsible. Like I was saying here, someone's authority here. Grieve in here. Three of Swords, heartbreak. Someone's son, right? Poison, right? Someone could even gave someone a hot pack here. Lilith, hunger, animalism, and instinct, conflict. Politics and ambition wins judgments and protects all those who seek the truth. Over here on Mercury retrograde, the Queen of Cups is in reverse. The Two of Cups is in reverse, making up 15 cups. 15 cups here, which is 6, a memory. A memory here, God the Redeemer. Redemption serves against enemies of religion and governs chastity. The swiftly hearkening God and God the Redeemer, fruition, provides expansive intelligence and gives the grace of God here. Someone's mother possibly didn't like someone's girlfriend, right? Their son's girlfriend. You know, she didn't want them to be together here, the mother of Dawn. There was conflict here. Somebody wouldn't leave, or they kept going back to their ex here. They would leave and go back here. Four of Cups, regret. Fearless is removing the obstacle. You're going to regret doing that here. Bravery. This King of Cups here. 14 plus 4 making that 18, which is 9 here. Wish fulfillment. There's conflict here. Because there's a memory here. 13, 4. God deflecting evil. Healing capacity. Protection from weapons and safety and travel. There's a memory that's stored here about what? Some sort of conflict here, and you pulled a knife out. Some sort of tool that you have. And it ain't even like a real knife. It's like a poker. Ice pick type shit. An ice pick. It's a pen that has like a knife at the end. It's like, I don't know how to explain the shit, but it's a small knife. Makes a small incision. Over here on Rymph, the Angel of Time, we got the King of Pentacles. The Five of Pentacles. And the Fool card. Leaf of Life here, this woman. Obedience causes harmony and peace, calms anger in anyone, patience, reveals secrets of nature, spreads knowledge and industry. The Fool card, I believe. And willing new beginnings here. Assist with difficult and great undertakings here. I think someone managed. I believe someone is managing someone's estate here. Full card. Your hands are tied in. Conflict. God listening and concealment here. The truth. Wins judgments. Protects all those who seek the truth here. Bravery. Four of Cups. Two of Cups. The memory here. Someone being young. Someone's younger time, younger years. Yeah, there's something about that. Young. Being too young. At that particular time here, somebody could have been too young here. And when someone was in a relationship with someone's son, could have been Anna Wintour's son. Shit. For all I know. Because I keep wanting to say your name here, but I'm doing this for Amy Winehouse, but I don't know why I want to keep saying your name. So there's something here about someone's hands being in someone's accounts here, right? In their estate. There's conflict here because their son, which is your son, her son, someone, there's a male here. He finds this out. He found out here. Lilith, please and thank you. There's conflict with, this is why someone is having conflict with their son here. Lilith, please and thank you. Ruach HaKadosh. A thief of life. On this Five of Wands, we have the Tower. An argument. Uh-oh. Disruption. The Moon of Revelation. Divine Revelation reveals messages, has the power to to destroy, warns of disasters and aids of transformation here with this tower. There's conflict here that's brewing. It's a brewing. Clock. Page of Swords. Watch. Somebody try to act like they don't know what's going on here. Death card here. When their son jumps off this damn cliff here. Justice. Kaliel. Justice makes the truth known in court. Causes innocence to prevail. Endings and rebirth. Influences health and longevity here. Watch. Watch it happen. I don't even know if I posted your reading here. Words of Wisdom. Six of Pentacles, the favorable God. Somebody receives money from someone's estate here. Amy Winehouse, estate. The Leper King here with the Maestro. Words of Wisdom, please. And thank you, Ruwak Hakadosh. The Leper King and the Maestro for Amy Winehouse. For a while. The agreement here. On this Four of Cups, God to save your rectification here. Agreement to rectify something here and heal someone, right? God to save your rectification helps one live in peace with everyone here. The power of the Lord with the Hierophant. It's in reverse, though. Someone is losing their power or authority. Right? Their power or authority here. We got Gabriel underneath the tower here with Uriel. Disruption here. There's a revelation here. That's what disrupts someone. Someone is angry here at this tower, the sun. Restoration here. Protection from adversaries, rabies, and wild beasts here. The vivifying God. The sun here on the Fool card. Success and belief here, right? The faith. And starting something over here with this King of Pentacles and this Five of Pentacles, the Mother Emissary here, Beauty Agency and Compassion here. Somebody is managing someone's estate. They basically gain control over someone's estate here. 14 plus 5, making that 19, which is 9 and 1 to 10, the inheritance. So someone could inherit it themselves here. It's either their mother is inheriting it, or their son inherits it, right? So something could happen to someone's son. Or basically, there's someone else's hands here. Someone else has their hands in someone's estate here. Queen of Wands. The hidden God here, right? And they don't know, right? They don't know that they do here. Ten of Cups. The industry. Conflict. God, Master of the Universe, Divine Warrior, confounds the wicked, brings victory and peace. The Queen of Wands, agreement here with the music industry to guard and protect something here. Guards against mental troubles, divine power. Somebody could be like a gatekeeper or something here. That's what I'm hearing. They could be like, this woman can begin to lose her mind, shit. She could lose her mind. That's a job here. There's doors. Right? There's a few doors here. 1, 2, 3. Got the key to 3 doors. Let's open up these doors. With that 19, that's 5. 3 times. But at least there's 2 doors. And it's basically like, we gotta lock these doors, right? It ain't nowhere to run to, baby. Ain't nowhere to hide, baby. Right? We gotta lock these doors. Like, so when this person, like I told you, we opened up that one door and we walked down these stairs. And I'm just like, Lord, please don't let this door close. But there's an exit over there somewhere. We gotta put a lock on that. They can't exit out that door, right? We gotta make sure that they can't exit when they switch places. They can't get out either. Like, lock those doors. So don't nobody get in or can't nobody get out, right? Words of Wisdom, please and thank you. Uh-oh, that's a trap. Don't leave me up in there. I don't want to be left in there. Mother of Dawn here with the emissary for Amy Winehouse, please and thank you. Rubak Hakadosh. Over here on this Five of Wands conflict, we got the Seven of Wands here with the Queen of Wands. Over here on the Queen of Cups and the Two of Cups, we have the Eight of Cups. Somebody want to leave their son alone here or walk away from somebody here, a relationship. Leave someone's family alone. The Nine of Pentacles in reverse. And we have the Fool card. The Fool card twice on this Mother of Dawn. Somebody could be defensive here. Liberation. They're defensive that somebody is getting liberated here. This Queen of Cups. This relationship here is what kept her bound. Two of Cups with the Eight of Cups, making at the Ten of Cups here, right? God confounds the wicked here. God mastered the universe. Divine warrior confounds the wicked, brings victory and peace. This relationship here is what kept someone bound here. Relationship to this family. Nine of Pentacles here. In reverse. So that's the power of the Lord here. Jesus. Jesus here. Authority to garden, to dig in the ground. Queen of Cups, regret. I don't know if somebody was pregnant here when they took someone's life here, but it could have been. They could have gotten pregnant and they took someone's life. Two of Cups, Eight of Cups, because they wouldn't walk away. When you want to end something here, the Rising Sun, I believe that somebody here was trying to force somebody to leave their son alone here, and they wouldn't. The Devil. Seduction and downfall here. Treachery with these knives, right? That pen, you see how pointed it is? That's what I was meaning about these knives. It's a very pointed thing here going on. It's small. It's courage there. The Mother of Dawn, please and thank you. We have the Three of Swords on the Fool card. Let's focus on something here. Four of Pentacles, who controls? Who brought out the message here? The Hangman. Let's focus on something here, heartbreak. Who brought out the message here? And who controls someone's estate? Who is someone with? All of that matters. Queen of Pentacles here. The skill of inheritance here. To how to make something change here. I believe when someone transitioned here. Queen with the 9 plus 4 making that 13. Right? Which is the 4 again here. The ground here. I believe here. Focus. Pinpoint. Focus here. New beginning here. Faith. There could have been an earthquake registered here. The same day, Uriel, the tower, right? The fire god, and we got the exalting god here, right? I believe the ground shook there too. There's conflict here, Queen of Pentacles. That's your conflict is. That I believe that the holy angels are over here telling me that the earth shook on the day that Amy Winehouse passed away. There was an earthquake. There was. Queen of Pentacles at the bottom. I counted her out. I found her before I saw her, right? Seven of Pentacles, discernment. The choice here. Poya. Pa'iel, right? To praise the Lord here, right? Someone praise the Lord. Praise the Lord Jesus. Be a fence all around me every day. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We praise the Lord over here. If you got a problem with it, I suggest you kick rocks, baby. Because that's what we do over here. That's exactly what we do over here. Fuck you talking about? Fuck you talking about? Moments. forever. They said, did God die on the cross? Come on, man. Come on, man. Romans 1, verse 17 here. For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by faith. Ooh. For the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men who hold the truth in unrighteousness. Because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God hath showed it unto them. For the visible things of him from the creation of the world are clearly seen, being understood by the things that are made, even his eternal power, the Godhead, so that they are without excuse. Because that when they knew God, they glorified him not as God, neither were thankful, but became vain in their imaginations, and their foolish heart was darkened here. Chapter 2, verse 6. Who will render to every man according to his deeds? To them who by patient continuance in well doing seek for glory and honor and immortality, eternal life. What? Who will render to every man according to his deeds? To them who by patient continuance, to them who keep going, and well doing seek for glory and honor and immortality and eternal life. But unto them that are contentious and do not obey the truth, but obey unrighteousness, indignation and wrath, tribulation and anguish upon every soul of man that doeth evil, of the Jew first and also of the Gentile. We're gonna leave that there, because I feel like we're gonna come back to that here as we finish out with this Two of Pentacles here with Poya, Queen of Pentacles, and the Seven of Pentacles, making that 20, which is the tool here, the choice for fame and fortune here. The choice to balance someone out as well. As I was talking about, the choices that people make for fame and fortune here, they do things particularly, but they don't understand that once they leave the earthly realm and enter into the spiritual realm and the dual here, they are still bound by particular things here that they did on earth. Lilith, the Tower, and the Five of Wands, please, and thank you for a time of recovery. Strength and courage here, right? This mission, God, the Trinity. Page of Cups, that's the Two of Cups here, brings up the answer for wish in here. The swiftly hearkening God, fruition, provides expansive intelligence and gives the grace of God here, right? This author here, God who rejoices, the Page of Cups. God who rejoices here, the secret to the alchemy here. Rejoice. This person rejoiced here when someone accepted their offer here, right? Accepted their offer. Words of wisdom to recover here, the mission. To recover here, the truth of what happened to them here. Lilith, the Tower, and the Five of Wands. There's conflict here with this disruption. A thief of life. Animalism, hunger, and instinct here. For Amy Winehouse. Child. We got the Moon here with Gabriel. Energy. God is my strength. Divine revelation reveals messages, has the power to destroy here. The Queen of Swords. Somebody is very controlling here, or they're either very controlling or they are intuitively gifted here. Ritual. Somebody could be like some sort of leader. They give words of They're in command, basically, is the best way I can say it here. Command of that force energy here. This ritual and ceremony. Over here on this full card, I believe here, touching the full card, these two full cards, we have the Two of Wands. Next to the Seven of Wands, looking at the Nine of Wands, a barrier here, got the impenetrable secret. I believe there's someone that's protecting someone here, guarding or protecting, blocked or banishing someone here. Management. Someone has authority over someone's estate here. Ten of Pentacles, hunger, animalism, and instinct. To stick their hands in someone else's estate here. Your hand getting caught in the cookie jar. It ain't just in the Majestic Wolf's cookie jar here. It's, your hands are in someone else's cookie jar. Judgment. The Maestro here. The Leopard King. The Sword of Law. Balance. What's behind that? A lover. How did you get it? Your son was in a relationship with this person here. You know somebody who was in a relationship with someone here in authority. Power of the Lord to cause what? Conflict. Five of Wands. Politics and ambition wins judgments and protects all those who seek the truth here. Conflict. Instinct here. There's something here. God humiliated and proud here with this Five of Wands. And this Five of Wands, looking at the Ten of Wands here with the page, looking at 21, which is 3, waiting for the ships to dock. There's a message here. 5 plus 11, making that 16 here. Publicly recognize some sort of burden here that weighs you down. A monkey on your back. Monkey on your back. Instincts here. Someone's authority to decide to make a judgment call here. Your hands are on this man's, on this woman's estate here because a man, your son, I feel like, and a mentor, right? Because I can't not say your name here. I hope this is not who you are. I hope I'm just making this shit up here. I hope I am. 10 plus 9 here. 19 here. Yeah, 10. There's a whole burden here. The burden. Thief of life. Power of the Lord here. Jesus. To redeem someone here. Four of Cups. From some sort of evil, right? Four of Cups right here. God deflecting evil. There's conflict. Your son could even run for office here. Ten of Wands, the authority, judgment. Someone's hand. Possibly he got some sort of tattoos on his hands here. There's something here, right? He could actually have, like, wounds. You know what I'm saying? With somebody that used to be a heroin addict, they used to shoot up here. There's something about that. Conflict. The Tower. Shields from storms. Someone's veins. Their veins are popping out their skin here. Intertwined. Their veins are intertwined. There's something about that. Bloodlines. Something about it. The veins. Which is 7 here. Defensive King of Wands. An argument. About a relationship. Someone's veins. Disruption. The Thief of Life. Right, because there could have been some sort of conflict. Oh, so listen, somebody knew. So imagine if there is somebody is a addict, right? They're addicted to a particular drug and they shoot up, right? Say they shoot up heroin. We're gonna use that for example. They shoot up heroin. Well, people they could have shot up heroin so much that their veins no longer popped out. Their veins were no longer useful here, so they have to use veins within their hands or in between their fingers or in between their toes here. This was how they did this, right? This man knew this because he was in a relationship with this person because they did it together, possibly. I don't know. I'm just saying. Allegedly. I don't know what the fuck going on. But this is where the conflict lies, though, because someone could have been found and it was on their arm, right? The incision where it happened at, it was on their arm, or it was in a place where they don't shoot up at, because their veins aren't no good there. They're no good there. Control. The inheritance of discernment here. It was no good there, so they would never use that. They knew this. People who was closer to them, they knew this. She could have been found naked in a tub or something. And there's something about that here with Lilith. She could have There was a thing that someone knew that they only used their hands, right? That's where they did it at. That's possibly why someone always wore, gloves with the fingers out or something like that. I don't know. That's what I'm seeing, red lace on someone's arms and shit, but the fingers are out. Anyways, these veins. That's a problem for you. For whoever this woman here that does these rituals here, there's a problem. Forest Ward, the mission here, got the Trinity. Protection from weapon, safety, and travel here. The healing capacity here, got the Trinity. That brings conflict to you. Someone's ability here to heal. This Emperor, bravery, self-discipline here, to go up against someone here. And there we go again, Randolph here, King of Wands. There's conflict. He's bringing this conflict to you. Strip card here, you better believe it. You better believe it here at the door. King of Pentacles, that's his job, to do such a thing, to manage it, right? Manage it. Maintain and manage it. Right? He the boss. This nigga is the boss. Flexing. Ace of Wands. Listen, publicly recognize who your boss is. Who the boss is. He ain't my boss, but he the boss, right? He the boss. Big boss. Flexing. I done got hired here. A new beginning. A new beginning with the Fountain of Wisdom. Oh, okay. Done got hired. I can't play you for just... I can't, man. You see this, son? The Vivifying God, right? Restoration here with that moon. These two came out with authority here. The Hierophant. Oh, okay. There's an agreement to come into union together. Okay, before the community. So we can give an understanding before the community here. The merciful God here. The God, the Savior here. God is my strength and the Vivifying God. Restoration here. We believe in the resurrected Jesus over here, right? The Jesus that resurrected. Y'all believe in baby Jesus, but we believe in the grown man Jesus. The grown man Jesus resurrected, right? He died and he came back alive. Okay, that's the Jesus we believe in here. Justice on this Emperor. Baby, the Sun, Queen of Wands. The agreement here to come into union. That's what I was just telling you here. God the Savior. Rectification helps one live in peace with everyone here. The eyes of the Lord are everywhere. The Leper King here with the Maestro. Please and thank you, Ruach HaKodesh. On the Leper King and understanding, we have the Three of Cups. Self-discipline here, faith and understanding here, the power of the Lord. To celebrate here, fame and renown, influences, commerce, and great voyages, right? Discoveries. Discoveries here, the power of the Lord. Is giving this discovery here to rectify some sort of imbalance, of unfavorable judgment here, to steal someone's success, right? Someone's land. So imagine you're a king or a queen of a particular area. Say you're the queen of Chicago. And that is your land of rulership. You rule that land of Chicago the way that you do. And someone comes and attempts to steal your town here, and they do it by lying on you to have you slayed publicly, right? To have you slain publicly. So it's an accusation here, right? They accuse you of doing something here, and then they rile up the people. They rile up the people and to go up against you, and then now they done built up their army, and now they're ready to go forward and take the king down here, because the people are going to be with them instead of being against them. They can't do it before. They can't just walk into your city and slay you and think they're going to take control here. That's not going to work that way. So they have to rile people up. They have to set instances in order to get the people's favor to turn against you, so they will be justified in doing whatever it is that they do here. The Magician. and the Six of Cups. Remember something here. There was a slandering of someone's name here. Possibly in their own city here. A slandering here. Bravery, self-discipline, and faith here. When this person was alive here, right? Justice. They were balanced out here. They were always spoken well of. But then all of a sudden, there's some sort of conflict here. And they began to slander someone's name. This is how they are able to do such. So they slander someone's name first, and then they assassinate or attack. So even like right before Dahl passed away, there was some sort of conflict that he had dealt with, slandering someone's name. They could have called someone a liar here. They could have called someone a thief here, right? Whatever it is with this Four of Swords, a time of recovery here. They could have said that somebody was telling, right? Mission here. God, the Trinity. With justice, bravery, self-discipline, and faith, I believe here, the mission is to recover someone's dignity here, right? Four of Swords that they lost. Four of Cups. Five of Wands here. Conflict, because they lost some sort of battle here. That's a burden. Ace of Wands. Queen of Swords. Making that 4, and the queen is 14 plus 4, making that 8, 13 plus 4, making that 17, which is the 8. A trap here, a setup. Someone lied on someone here with that 17. They lied, the treachery here. And that's the job here, is to confound the wicked here with the truth, right? With the foolishness of preaching here. The foolishness of preaching is how we confound the wicked with the truth. Through the foolishness of preaching here. The sword of law and the master of inspiration. Words of wisdom. Please and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. The Knight of Swords. As I was talking about here, this communication. With this Four of Swords, making that 16, which is the 7 here. They lie. They lie. They stay lying. Two of Wands, the assistance here. With this Five of Wands, making that 7 of Wands to defend someone here. There's conflict. Time. The time of healing here. Someone's time of death here. I know it. Time for healing. Ace of Cups. Temperance. Three Cups here. Fame. Fame. Is Knight of Swords, though. There's conflict. Why? Who told, right? This person. There's a male here, right? Knight of Wands. To start some sort of conflict here with Dolph. Who told you to do that, right? Emperor, Justice, Watch, Knight of Swords, something violent. There's a violent attack that's happening here to the person who started some sort of conflict right before the Majestic Wolf passed away here, Sword of Law, before the community here, Inspiration here. There's some sort of conflict that he's about to run into. The Skill here, Three of Pentacles, Collaboration here, he assisted, Judgment, Power of the Lord here to assist in what? Making someone paid, right? Judgment. Paid for what they did here. Seven of Pentacles. Four of Pentacles. Three of Pentacles. Making it the 7 here on Judgment, right? And Judgment is at the bottom of the deck. This Lover's card here. He came into union here with this person. King of Swords. That's you, Soldier Boy. Judgment. You about to have a run-in with the law. Possibly. It might be the law here. Three of Wands. Waiting for that ship to dock in. That's another ship. That's another ship right there. Listen, this Three of Cups, a celebrity ship. There's another one. Another one. Right, DJ Khaled here. Another one, Two of Swords here. Four of Cups, regret. God deflecting evil, traveling here with someone. Going to see somebody. You may try to attempt, Soulja Boy, you may, if that is you, I don't know who that is, right? I'm just making shit up. Don't believe nothing I'm saying here, okay? Whoever this person is, if they take their ass, right, they may go on some sort of trip here, go on a boat here. I don't know what they're talking about. They could be invited to some sort of party here. That DJ Khaled done came up yet again here. Nine of Cups, wish fulfillment. There's something going on there. I don't know. So I guess you're supposed to tap into DJ Khaled. I don't know, but I feel like there's some sort of issue here. Somebody told somebody to to go up against Young Dolph, though, there's conflict here. DJ Khaled could have made a phone call to you and told you this. He could have paid you here, Six of Pentacles. Could have paid you here, Judgment. Three of Pentacles here, the Skill. Eight of Pentacles right there. Uh-oh, I see the Four of Swords, too. Eight of Pentacles. The Foundation here is Page of Pentacles in the Lord. The choice here. You chose to do this. Eight of Wands. Communicate, move forward, very, and you rushed to do it too. And this is why you had to do it that day. Had to be that day because you knew the tower was coming real soon. Eight of Pentacles, got the teacher, intellectual talent. Got the Six of Swords, leaving here. The Knight of Pentacles, the Skill. Four of Swords, Ten of Swords, looking at the body. Page of Pentacles, good news, the gospel. Page plus six is 17, which is eight here, the Foundation, Judgment. The Hangman, this transition. You're going to transition the same way here. King of Pentacles, the doorway, opportunity. King of Pentacles, at the door, that five, at the door. There's a tower. Relationship. Uh-oh. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and close this out. Last round, please. So thank you, Ruwak Kakadash. Words of wisdom for Amy Winehouse. This magic card, magician here, blind faith here, the evolution, reflection, captured moments, these memories here with the angelic assistance right here. Again, helping. Release these souls here, being spiritually bound, trapped. Imprisonment, entrapment, and spiritually bound is what it says. This magic here on the Three of Wands, these illusions here, the magician. Illusions, deception, lies, pride here, healing, divine feminine, the memories here. By recalling people's memories, right? Grace being given here, divine feminine energy, collective energy, the healing, right? The shaman light, the healing light, the healing unicorns, tarot ministry channel here that brings up some sort of confusion here, right? Right, because people believe that they can't be seen here, but oh, what a friend we got in Jesus, right? What a friend we got in Jesus. Something about the name Jesus. It is something about the name Jesus. It's something about it. And with that, we're going to close this out. Bye.